wanted some non late night gameplay.
Works with me.
Oh, that's creepy. And so I just only heard you in my left ear. I think my headset's going. Okay, everyone, another Dorothy. Dirty water, hunting, and smudge sticks. I'll bring the EMF. What are you bringing for a third item?
Well, I got thermometer and book.
Okay, I'll bring the cross. I'll bring the spirit box.
Cool. Helmet. How is it you forget it every time?
Because I don't remember it's there. You do first floor, I do top floor. Yeah, let me find something. EMF is fine upstairs. AMF is okay upstairs. Coming downstairs, yeah, Jack. Did you want anything?
Well, I just heard a piano.
Up. Level two right here. Kitchen area? It's like right here.
Lowest I hit was a 13.
Scan upstairs.
Oh, got 11 here.
Okay. Well, this seems like the place then. Playing the piano. Okay, I'm gonna check for orbs. You already put down the book? We have spirit orbs.
Cool.
Okay, so objectives is dirty water, prevent an attack, and switch sticks. So I'm thinking if we get the attack done, we smudge the area.
Sounds good to me.
Did you put the crust down anywhere?
Yeah, on the floor here.
Okay, I'm gonna set one up near the piano area. You might want to go and get
UV. Funny thing is, I only get temp drops when I stare, like, right over here.
Go and grab a UV light. It's been throwing stuff around and playing the piano. Oh, okay. Let me just throw this down in the center of the room. Okay, scan the room. Can he show up on the piano? He's been playing it a lot.
I don't think you can get him on the piano. If I remember correctly, it's windows, doors, and then light switches, and that's it, I think.
Okay. I mean, we have to have the correct room, by the way, or we wouldn't see the ghost orbs, I don't think. Like, I keep hearing stuff getting thrown around. I don't even know what stuff is getting thrown. Nope, there's a door.
What door, though?
I don't know. We could check upstairs.
I doubt there's anything up here.
Okay, let's go back down there then.
Oh boy.
Starfy's dead. Shit. Fuck. 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 Oh my god. That cross did nothing! Prevent an attack! We had a crucifix in that room! Also, it went after you, but I was right in front of you. That is so weird. Fuck, I can't even see the thing from here either. All we have is ghost orbs. I can try doing the smudge sticks. Hey Drago. Would you like to play? Snarfy just died on me. We had a cross in the room! No, we didn't. We didn't get anything on the spirit box. I smudge thee. Smudgy smudge smudge. Smudgy smudge smudge. Nothing on the book. Did I at least get this smudgy thing? Okay, we just got this much. And your client, because Thermo got pretty close. Okay, let's assume that too. So what do we have? Oh, we're still looking at the fucking Phantom, Mare, or Yuri. No ghost orb. No spirit box. What was it again? A wraith? Do we have another wraith again? Oh, it's Phantom, do we? Phantom. EMF-5. I had an EMF detector on the table, too, during that entire thing, and it didn't go off. Okay, let's do our best guess. Because I feel like if I go in there, I'm gonna die. There's a lot of spirit orbs. And there's nothing in the book. There's definitely no writing on the book. And we're talking the whole time. Maybe EMF thing. Let's do EMF. What is the Phantom do anyway? Fear around it? Okay, what's my sanity at then? My sanity's pretty kinda low. Taking a photo of them will temporarily make it disappear. Oh, that means I could have saved you if the first picture I took actually took a picture of it. Cause I missed it there. And I got it when he was strangling you. Okay, let's assume it's a Phantom. You have it locked in? Oh, now all the lights are on. Jesus Christ. Okay. Hope it's Phantom. Let's see if I got better at guessing at this game. The first round solo went pretty well. Jin!
Motherfucker.